hospital in France had to be evacuated after an 88-year-old man arrived with this bomb lodged inside of his rectum. After the bomb squad deemed it safe, this 8-inch specimen was surgically removed from him.